South Dakota State is one game away from returning to the Summit League Softball Championship, but standing in its way is the program with the longest legacy in the league. It's the Jackrabbits against the Bison of North Dakota State in the Summit League Tournament semifinals. 219 wins for the yellow and blue. 1-2 to Doherty, that's a soft liner back up the middle. Diving, Lasea had to go off her glove. The second baseman, Padgett, backhands it behind the bag, but no play. 2-2 to Halvorson. A swing and a fly ball hit well to center. Baringa going back, looks up, and she's gone. Cylie Halvorson, her 16th home run of the year, and SDSU has matched its season record for homers. Number 73 gives the Jacks a 2-0 first inning lead. Nishi Hersan, Allison Yoder, the catcher, waiting the payoff to Gates. Taken for strike three, outside corner. 1-2 from Tori Kniesche. A swing and a miss as she goes up the ladder. And Kniesche has struck out two in a row to open the first. But most of camp is still closed. 1-2 to Gates, a swing and a miss. Kniesche went high, Gates cut underneath of it. Kniesche looks to her wristband. On her left arm, has the side, 3-2 pitch, a late swing and a miss. Pitch was down, Cardenas took a late hack and went over the top of it. Waiting on deck for North Dakota State, the three seed with 30 wins. Payoff pitch from Kniesche, called strike three, knee high outside corner. The throw down to get the runner may cut is in time. A double play, strike him out, throw him out. The second in as many games for SDSU. Kniesche, the 3-2. Swing and a miss. And the Jackrabbits are moving on to the Summit League Championship game. Cylie Halvorson, a two-run homer in the first. Kniesche fans 10 in a complete game one-hit shutout as SDSU turns back the Bison of North Dakota State. The final, 2-0 SDSU.